So the concept.
First, they have to sign a contract.
Exactly.
Bring in the lawyers.
Bring the lawyers.
So the concept is essential. Create how can we foster in-house startups. The concept behind this is that we have people in different departments on their day-to-day basis working on the same thing all over again. But one guy has one idea for a company, actually. He pitches the idea first to some of the co-workers, and the co-workers get excited about it. If you get there, then you have three people already excited, two or three people excited about that idea. So if these three people can come up with a viable concept and a draft business plan aligned with the ADP priorities, so I guess we're not going to manufacture shoes or anything like that, but aligned with the ADP priorities, then we can pitch it to the board. In the given conditions, so the conditions would be that these three guys will not leave ADP. They will still have their paychecks as regular employees, but they will have 1 year to develop their company. Okay, the idea is that ADP will finance the company, will finance the man hours. They will have 1 year, they will keep their contracts, and ADP finances prototype or other CapEx locations, space that they will need to foster this new startup. ADP innovation, whatever structure we can come up with within ADP group, would then follow quarterly the development of these startups, focusing on roadmap, technology development, piloting, prototyping, etc. And after 1 year, they will have a final pitch and a final evaluation. If everything goes okay and they come up with a good and viable business model, then the company will foster, and if you will have a new startup that they own, okay, that they own, and that they can spin off or they can grow and become a supplier or a partner from ADP. Or on the other hand, if the idea goes nowhere and the startup doesn't foster, then the employees just go back to their normal payrolls and their normal activities. So the idea is to minimize the risk for employees that might have a risk-averse background. I think Iberia and Portugal, at least, we have that. To give them opportunities to get out of the box and create new startups. The way that we discussed a little bit how to experiment this and how to, not so much how can we build ideas, but how can this be acceptable at sea level? So our idea was actually to come up, me and Luis, and Rui, that was still here, come up with a startup concept and pitch it to our board, pitch it to some C-level director to get his approval and tell them, look, we want to
sponsor.
We are not a sponsor. Yeah.
The top management sponsor.
The idea is not the concept itself, but the idea is to validate that employees can do this, can go to a board director and ask for 1 year a given budget to develop the startup and keeping their variables within the organization and see, of course, how that will impact the team.
Just to complement one comment, the two or three guys that are going to this adventure must be evaluated not only for the performance of their work, but on as a KPI, a personal KPI to their performance. Because if the company will, if they have a license to have 1 year more or less to do this, they must be evaluated personally, and so their premium at the end of the year must be directly linked to this new venture.
Yeah. Great. Yeah.